Karen. You're going? Guess I'll see you in the morning then.
What are you doing there?
The old creep.
I am back.
You having fun?
Always. You know me.
Sure. Okay, well, let's talk more later.
Whatever you say.
You gonna get up?
Don't worry, I'm just playing with you.
You awake yet?
What do you want?
Sorry.
It's too tempting.
I'm going back to sleep.
Hey, get up.
What is it?
It's nothing.
I'm back to sleep.
It's nothing. Oh my god.
Hey!
Take it easy, I'm just needling it. Folks.
Art,
how are you holding up?
Never been better.
That's the spirit.
All right, then.
How are things?
I couldn't be better.
You awake?
What, Arthur?
You were snoring, that's all.
Stop messing with me.
Mr. Morgan!
How are you doing?
Good!
You know me? Good for you.
Whatever you say, Morgan.
Was it a long ride back with him?
You have no idea.
I can imagine. Well, I should get back to it.
Okay.
Should have known you'd be part of the drink.
Man, I just caught a fierce second wind.
Oh, God help us. Hey, Sean.
Oh, love is the soul of the need.
So what happened to Trelawney?
Disappeared, as usual. Anyway, I won't disturb you.
Sounds good.
I won't disturb you. Sounds good.
Sleep, damn it.
Is this?
You awake yet? I'm only kidding around. You awake?
What, Arthur?
I'm only joking with you.
I need sleep.
You in this for the long haul?
Always to the bitter end, me, Gordon.
I thought as much. Okay, well, let's talk more later.
Yeah? Yeah, whatever.
Mr. Matthews?
Looks like this could be a late one.
Oh, I reckon. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Okay.